Since 3 days ago, I've been receiving messages from Kenyans on my WhatsApp group, on my Twitter, on my Facebook page. Kenyans are concerned that the upcoming finance bill 2024 is going to hurt the economy of this country. I want to assure Kenyans that just like I did in 2023 last year, I have read the finance bill 2024. All the items that have been proposed, all the taxes that have been proposed, I've not been convinced that it is time for those taxes to prevail. So I want to assure Kenyans from here, and my voters especially, that I'm going to oppose finance bill next week when it is brought to the floor of the House for debate. I am going to express myself, because that is the message that I have received from my voters here. Mnataka nipinge hiyo sheria ama nataka niende niweke kidole? Wangapi wanataka niende nipinge hiyo sheria kabisa? Hebu toa mkono yako juu. Hiyo sheria iko vitu wameongeza hapo. Wanaongeza tax kwa mkate. Wanataka mkate, bei ya mkate ipande juu. Na iko vitu mingi hapo, iko mambo ya banking. Kama unaenda kuweka pesa kwa bank, wameongeza tax. Wameleta tax ingine hapo kwa magari. Ati wewe kama uko na gari unalipa insurance, tena unalipa kitu inaitwa circulation tax. Ati ukitoka na gari kwa nyumba yako ufike ziara unalipa tax. Ukiwa mgonjwa umeitisha gari kupeleke hospitali unalipa tax kwa hiyo gari. Hizi tax zote nani anaweza kulipa hizo tax zote? Kwa hivyo mimi nasema hapa, mimi naenda kupinga hiyo tax, na mimi siendi kuweka mdomo. Siendi kuweka kidole kwa hiyo tax. Now, and I want to tell my colleague in peace. I heard some of my colleagues saying that they are going to support that tax, even if Kenyans do not support it. I want to tell my colleague in peace that if you support tax against the wishes of the people of Kenya, then don't blame Kenyans when they go for your head and when they begin to eat you. Sani, this is the time that Kenyans must begin to make leaders accountable. Because you cannot bring a tax and you go to the public, you take public views, they say the tax is bad, they don't want it, and you go ahead and enact it. So, Kenya, you must be ready for a revolution. And members of parliament who are used to being bought and given cheap money to vote against the wishes of the people of Kenya, Kenyans are going to come for you. I want to caution you. So, in one accord, I want to announce that us members of ODM, especially members of ODM from this region, we have already held a meeting and we have decided that we are going to oppose the bill unless they bring changes that Kenyans have proposed. If the changes that have been proposed by Kenya through public participation are introduced in the floor of the House, then we are going to make those changes. If they do not bring the changes, Z.
last time Mura hosted a student for national school, and for very many years Mura was a host in the Maromo Makalam when Mano material. This time round, we had done them to the best Murami at the end of grade 12. But if they were with that grand for the wood in the people of Chich, but it's a manager of Mafuli Pedro. Already we have identified. And thank you so much for this.
Hero Kamano, the board of the group. Oh, Wabu Hero Kamano, I run a cow to the mother work, Jack of Mar, BOM. On the menu of work, a bar of which I'm going to give AMP, AMPA, on the way of the book. And Waku Gura, come with Matim Remuraka, it ten your bar wish you are Samuel Tandy. On behalf of the community, kakaja gweng, kendo kakaja nyuol ngura.
Oh, kum miwachogo, o wadwa nmondo wago ero kamano, o tendo mweshi miwa tandi ni, kano betie, to not evolve gikmoko. From the village, usablu wantie, kamora morama untie tapadhali wachungu malo, mondo wafua, all our coordinators, all our coordinators, Ruru Kamano, Yomokoni, Tentka,